said he was going to buy the game for himself, but ended up buying two copies, and he gave me one. So, now, I'm going to make a playthrough. I found a vibration, but I know some of it in this game actually has to do with vibration. Let's see, the interacting page is circle and X. Tempting. But I think it's the default. Lock on camera. Mode. I can't do this game yet, so I'll do that. And head mode. That's fine. That's good. Chisel doors, I remember those from the playthroughs I've watched. I don't see that anymore. It's kind of a cool function. You do the hardest difficulty, you can't change the difficulty if there's something that's too hard. As much as I believe myself to be kind of a God of War veteran, we'll do the Give Me a Challenge in the second playthrough. Let's just do the story of the normal one. I'm gonna do the Give Me a Story design, that's gonna be too easy. Hello, Kratos. And then it was the
found some.
Get in the boat, boy.
Still want me to tie it to the boat?
Yes.
What? That is enough.
Father?
What?
Did something change? The forest feels different.
Everything is different, boy. Try not to dwell on it.
Yes, sir.
I can run and break through walls and such and the other games, but you have a branch on my shoulder and evidently all I can do is walk. I saved music by Mary McCreary, but I'm not hearing any music yet.
That was the last.
Mother, do I see my mother? Oh, there, do I see my father? Oh, there, do they call to me? 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 Oh, there, do they call to me?
Shivers down my spine.
She's ready.
your way home. You are free.
Sorry.
Squeeze. This knife. It was hers. Now it is yours. She taught you to hunt.
She knew.
Shall we?
Now?
Now.
What are we hunting?
You are hunting deer.
Which way?
In the direction of deer.
Okay, this way. Father, why are we doing this now?
I need to know you can survive the journey.
Then we leave for the mountain?
Depends on you. Hunt. What did you find?
Tracks. Not deer, though. I'll keep looking.
These look like wolf tracks to me.
I'll see what's up ahead.
More tracks?
Yeah, but they're too round. Could be a wild boar.
Good.
Oh! Now what?
This way, boy.
Jump.
Hup.
Good jump.
Oh. Wait, deer tracks. They're fresh. This way. Found it.
Slow down, boy.
Sorry.
You are hunting deer, not chasing it.
Yes, Father.
Some more hack. Silver. I love it. Love it. I want to know the Lord.
He broke our bridge. How are we gonna get across?
Step aside.
Wow.
Go.
Oh. What happened here? There it is!
Hold! What are you doing? Now his guard is up. Only fire. Only fire. When I tell you to fire.
I'm sorry.
Do not be sorry. Be better. Find it. Find it.
Stronger. They've never come this close to our woods before.
Keep moving.
Should we be in here? The old temple. But Mom told me never to go in there.
We do what we please, boy. No excuses.
Can I have my bow back now?
Can you hit it from here?
We should get closer. I went hunting with Mother a bunch of times. She never wanted to take me. Why now?
It was her wish. And it was time.
Okay.
Just making sure there wasn't anything hidden. A lot of war games, they really like to hide things. There's definitely a smart one.
Brother!
Yeah.
What?
He can no longer use it. We can.
Thank you.
Over here.
Oh, look! It's Skoll and Hati, the giant wolves who chased the sun and moon. Where did they come from? How did they get up there? What's happening there at the end? They eat the sun and moon? And then everybody fights?
Theory, I mean, couldn't I just like there and then just like pull a Thor and just, oh, sorry, call it back. I need it.
Wait for my mark. Relax. Do not think of it as an animal. It is simply a target. Clear your mind. Steady your aim and breathe in. Feet solid. Steady yourself. Exhale and release.
I got it.
Good.
It's still alive.
Your knife. No. Finish what you started.
I can't.